Hi, it's Dr. Cooper. Okay, so what I want to quickly show you is how to look at the feedback that I've given you. When you log into the class, you can see that you have some recent feedback. I also want to show you how to upload media for your assignments. So some of you were a little shy with your research prospectus. Let's take a quick look at those two things. So first, let's talk about how do you know what I said to you after I graded your assignment. Well, the first thing is you'll see the grade that says 10 out of 10, but you need to click on where it says Show Rubric. And then that will tell you what my comments were. So you'll see my comments in the ratings area, and then your score. So this is 2 points out of 2 points. So that's full credit, full, full, full. So obviously, if there's one less on the left side, that means you didn't get full credit for that assignment. So that's how you can tell. Also, you will see comments in this box. And if I left media for you, the media comment will be left in this box as well. So you can just click it, and you can hear what I have to say. But how did this student turn in this assignment that's an audio assignment? Well, there's two ways to do it. One, if you have a video camera or a webcam or a microphone on your computer, when you submit your assignment, you will see that you have four options here. The first one is the file upload. That's for the assignments that you're going to type up. You'll upload them as a file. But for your media, go ahead and click on the Media tab and then click Record, Upload Media. And then you have two options. This is video, this is audio. If you click the allow button, it will detect your webcam that's connected to your camera, and voila, you're on the computer. Just hit the red record button, and when you're done, hit the square button, and you're recorded a video. If you don't want for us to see your happy little pretty face, then click audio, and what will happen here is same thing. You'll just get audio. So no video, just your voice. Hit the record button, and so forth. Now, if you've recorded media already on your computer in any other way that you can imagine, you can upload. So you can go ahead and select the video file, or you can select the audio file and upload that to your computer. Now, or to this assignment. If you don't have a video cam or a microphone on your computer, and you do have a smartphone, one of the things that you might want to do is go to SoundCloud, soundcloud.com, and set up a free account. Then click Get the Free Apps and download the app for your phone, whether it be an Android phone or a smartphone. And then write, or the iPad, as you can see here in the middle. Now, this is awesome. This is what I use for my podcast. I just pick up my phone and I hit the record button and I record. Then I come back to this website. I click on Dashboard or You, and all of your recordings that you recorded on your phone will show up here. Then you just click the Share button. Grab the link. If you want to embed it, you can grab the embed code, but for the assignment, you can't embed. You just need the link. Then you go back to the assignment and you click website URL. Okay, click that, save it in that box there, and hit submit. And what happens is you have just submitted a link to your audio recording. So it's pretty slick. So SoundCloud is free. And you can up to a certain amount of space. So for this class, the amount of times you'll need to use it, you'll have plenty of space. Okay? So don't forget to read the information that I have given you on the rubric when I grade your paper. And also, if you want to do a rewrite, you need to make sure you get that in on time. So in the summer class, you only have two days to do a rewrite. So if you're going to do one, you want to do it right away. Don't wait. Okay, because after the due date, there are no makeup assignments. All right, good luck. If you have any questions, let me know.